subtropical marine biology class down on San Salvador in the Bahamas, trying to dig up a crab out of the beach. We're on East Beach on the island of San Salvador, which typically is really rough, but because the wind direction is a lot calmer and we're looking at organisms that are living on the beach.